First, we will have a short introduction about what is parsing. Parsing is the second phase of the compiler design process that comes after lexical analysis. A parse tree is generated with the predefined grammar of the programming language, and the system syntax analyzer, which is also known as the parser, which checks the whether a given program conforms to the grammar. So the first question is, which one of the following derivations does a top-down parser use while parsing an input string? So the correct option for this is leftmost derivation, and its explanation is, in top-down parser, text input from left to right, constructing leftmost derivation of the sentence. The next question is, well, the process of assigning load addresses to the various parts of the program and adjusting the code and data in the program to reflect the assigned addresses is called. The answer for this question is relocation. Explanation is, relocation is the process of replacing symbolic references or names of libraries with actual usable addresses in memory before running a program linker performs it during compilation.
Yeah, now we'll start from the question number three, that is, which of the following suffices to convert an arbitrary CFG to an LL1 grammar? Okay, so we have the options here. So first we have the explanation. So the answer is none of the mentioned, because the mentioned satisfaction that factoring as well as recursion removal do not suffice to convert an arbitrary CFG to LL1 grammar. So the linear grammar is not to the arbitrary CFG is not satisfied. That is why none of the above mentioned is the correct answer. So we'll move to question number four. Yeah. So which of the following statements is false? So we have the options here, and as I can see, the right answer should be left. The first option. Yeah. Left as well as rightmost derivation can be unambiguous grammar. Okay, so the explanation is, if a grammar has more than one leftmost or rightmost derivation in the grammar is ambiguous. Sometimes in unambiguous grammar, the rightmost derivation, leftmost derivations may differ. So it differs sometimes. So the right answer is the first option, that is left as well as the rightmost derivation can be unambiguous grammar. So thank you. This
we have to mail this PPT, right?
Yeah, the PPT is done. Make a doc file also and send to my email and quickly today, and later on I'll send in a module. You have to submit. I'll tell you everything. Don't worry. For the class, Atrey, Digantha, thank you very much. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.